Y'all finna see my face fucked up, all that, because I'm not finna give him no more money. So y'all finna see me beat up. It's cool. Y'all got that 30. No. You are really nice, Sean. Sean, how can you be nice, so nice like that? Oh, my hit back. What are you talking about? If you think I don't hit back, you crazy. You crazy as a motherfucker. A motherfucker's like, it'd be like, okay, like, I'd be like, okay, he hit me. I'm all right, then. Stop hitting me. He hit me. Okay, stop hitting me, Rico. Stop hitting me. Then that third time that nigga hit me, oh, I didn't ask you to stop fucking hitting me. I didn't ask you. Yeah, some people really just, I'm not that genuine. I'm not that nice. I'm not. Baby, I can't move to Vegas. It's hot. I can't wear no lace. I like lace. I can't wear no lace in Vegas. The only thing is, when y'all say, like, y'all, you send a cash money, can you send me this in the comments, or can you do this for me? They don't like you as much as they like me. So they're not going to send it to you. They don't love you as much as they love me. You know what I'm saying? They're not going to give it to you. They're not, you know what I'm saying? It's not clicking. I don't know. We love you, Sean. Ah, we love you, Sean. Ah, hey, y'all better. Yeah, like everybody be saying, like, shut up, like, baby, you didn't get it because they don't like you. They don't fuck with you. The one only Momo, she always says somebody a real one. Only dead homies, that's her. She always says somebody's a real one. I am finna move my room. I was finna walk down there and see if I could get a room right there, but my phone finna die. You a gay boy? Sean, you a gay boy, huh? Because for some reason the gay boys love me. I swear to God, like, I don't know why. I got a whole bunch of gay friends now, and I don't even know why they love me so much. The gay boys love me. They love me. They love me. I guess, because, you know, gay boys is actually ratchet and ghetto, so I guess, because I'm ratchet and ghetto, like, that turns them on, like, that gives them the energy they need. Oh, you a girl? Ah, you a dyke? Because it's nowhere in hell you just a regular girl. You a dyke? You a dyke? You a stud? I love the gay boys, too. Ain't no regular female finna do that. That's just not regular female shit. Don't forget, he on the way. He ain't on the way. He ain't on the way. That's the thing, he ain't on the way. Oh, okay, period, baby. My bad, Sean. To your big one. What's your name, Sean? To your big one, Sean. Yes, I'm going to be on season 4. Yeah, that's a stud cartoon pic. Period. Do your big one, Shauna. Do your big one. Shauna, girl, go on and go. Yeah, it's really genuine people out here. I didn't know that. Maybe that's because I'm not genuine. That sucks. Shonda, go ahead and send her any clothes. Shonda, you a good woman, Shonda. You come in, Shonda. Shonda, you might get you a motherfucking Shonda. You might, you send the clothes for babies. You might could be my stylist, Shonda. I don't know. You like to spend money, Shonda. That's fucked up. That's fucked up what they did to Zoe. That's fucked up. But Zoe should never went on that show knowing she was pregnant. They ain't gonna say she got pregnant because she needed some housing. Bitch. Because you need a Section 8. Bitch, why would you get on TV saying you got pregnant because you need a Section 8? Ain't no way in hell you got on TV and said you came up on there because you need a Section 8. It was sad, but it was funny. Section 8. Bitch, they can't give you no. Now that TV can't give you no. I mean, not now that TV, that baby can't give you no Section 8. Baby, you gotta get on that waiting list. You gotta wait on that list. Baby, you, just cause you get a baby don't mean they ain't gonna hand you some Section 8. They're not gonna just hand you Section 8 cause you got a baby. But you gotta get on that waiting list. You gotta wait your turn. Like, why would you get, see, that's what I'm saying. Zoe, like, if I was on the show with Zoe and I didn't know her, she would be a bitch I beat up. And y'all want to know why? Because I don't like that crybaby act. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I'm not mean. I'm not rude, nothing. But do y'all ever meet somebody that be like, bitch, stop crying. Like, I don't like that crybaby ass shit.